The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
All right, I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
You in there! This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
bugger off and leave me in peace! Get out!
Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it out of it?
Takes us. Shit! Rat! Leave it there! Come back later!
It is everywhere like this. Still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
By myself!
Oh, God!
Oh, God, leave without him!
Shut up! You heard about the law!
He's right, Anna. I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Oh, when will it stop? They've all been executed.
Enough! You see all these bodies? It's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats.
We're all going to hell.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Locked.
Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down.
Under there.
Stay calm. Think of Hugo. Oh, it's sticky. That under my... Whoa. Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures.
Thank you.
made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on. There has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Hey!
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this Odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So, why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. So excited about. Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and Sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas? This one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Alicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. I can't. I can get it down there. I could climb on it. Still wrong. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odorous. I could try.
Yeah, and once you're in the Bastion, you'll see. They'll cut you up real good. What was that? Screeching the whole time like that. I know I saw something move. Over there.
Soon be saved.
Hey, stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something. Absolutely sure of it.
Sanguis, cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
That at me. Ha! Got you in the end, eh?
This way, Grand Inquisitor. If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here? They've got heavy armor.
Shit.
Too risky.
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway,
well.
Said Vitalis isn't doing so.
That's enough now. It's over.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill. Now?
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, brother. A saint.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here.